It's review time. I don't know what that was. Probably just spasm. Anyway, today is my review for Demigods and Magicians, the Percy and Annabeth Meet the Canes by Rick Riordan. So I got the... So Demigods and Magicians is the whole three short stories of Percy and Annabeth Meet the Canes. So the first one, Son of Sobek, is Percy and Carter. Second, I Hate My Life is Annabeth and Sadie. I'm just kidding, it's called Staff of Serapis, and the one where all four of them are together is the Crown of Ptahmi. I don't know. That might not be how you say it, but that's how I said it, so. Anyway, could we like appreciate this logo? That just looks so cool to me for some reason. In Carter's Kopesh versus Riptide, who is Percy's sword, who is actually a girl. Thanks to Magnus, we know that. Well, not Magnus, thanks to Jack, we know that. But anyway, this crossover was an iffy for me. I mean, like, I read it and then I was like, mainly because they were short stories and they weren't that long. I would like to more explore the mix of Greek and Egyptian that Rick Riordan brought into these books, in these stories. I also love how Percy was looking at Sadie and was like thinking that this would be what his and Annabeth kid would like be like. Dead even. That was so cute. Anyway, I was also iffy on the Percy and Carter story. That is definitely my least favorite because it didn't really expand on their friendship and their enemy part in the beginning of the short story when they thought of each other as enemies. Also, when Percy called Carter a half-blood and Carter thought this as them. Racist. I feel like their rivalry would have been a bit more better instead of them just being like, okay, we need to team up. I like how in the other one, Annabeth and Sadie one, they're not really seeing each other as enemies. They're like acknowledging each other. They're like, we're strong, we're the strong ladies. And then they were like, you know what, we have to do this together. But Percy and Carter were a bit like, oh, you're my enemy. But then they were like, oh yeah, we'll work together. That was just a little bit weird to me. I don't know. I love Percy and Annabeth, and I love Sadie and Carter. But I feel that the Cane Chronicles was a bit weird for me. So that kind of, you know, brought my joy half down. But I feel like their interactions were funny and cute, seeing the Egyptian and Greek like together. That was a really cool one. I think thank you for Rick Riordan to writing these short stories. I just feel like I would have been better off not reading them. I don't know. If these weren't written, I feel like I wouldn't be begging for them. I would have been fine. Anyway, yeah, I give this about a 3.5 stars. I'll link this down below, and then I'm writing a review soon, so then I'll just come back and edit and link that also down below. If you want to, you could totally get this. I'm not saying it's a bad book, I'm just saying I didn't really enjoy it, and it's gonna be a cool book to keep in my library. Anyway, thanks for watching this little short review on the short stories, Demigods and Magicians, Percy and Annabeth Meet the Canes by Rick Riordan.